Party time! Finally, Sony came with an update, actually much faster than I expected. Firmware update 3.01. Back, baby, we've got raw recording, the ISOs are fixed, and I love it. Thank you, Sony. Thank you, guys on Reddit. We finally have it.